Nah, she just told him that to calm him down and then put me on the shelf. Well, I tried squeaking, but I'm still broken. No one could hear me. Besides, the dust aggravates my condition. What's the point in prolonging the inevitable? We're all just one stitch away from here to there.